and let's see this in action.
As it reacts to the environment.
Well, that is our robots and